I got a new soap mold in the mail today, and it was even bigger than I was expecting. Naturally, when I get a new mold, I wanted to try a new technique that I've never tried before. And just to make it hard on myself, I went with a 7-color neon rainbow soap. This bar smells like a delicious berry candy taffy, and it's one of my favorite fragrances. Before I added the purple and the pink to this bar, it definitely looked like Weather Radar. Last time I used this color combination in soap, you guys were so upset that I put the pink before the purple. But I simply did that because I didn't want the pink and the red to run together. But since it's bothered you so much, I decided to try it the opposite way this time. So I did purple and then pink. Obviously, I didn't completely fill this mold because I wasn't sure how this design was going to turn out, so I thought I would make them in more of a mini batch bar version first. I have literally no idea what to expect when I cut into this bar. I decided instead of just texturing the top that I would run my stick through the entire bar to hopefully give it some fun swirls. Let me know what you think of this new mold and come back tomorrow morning to see the cut.